Yo, kian di duit unu enam. Yo, me puli kuan morong. Ska asik sunal. Mai ni tu nak kian nama nama me kian chat so. Awat, yo, what lah bro?
The outside.
May I wait? Come in.
Alright, may I come now? May I come? No, send it. Relax yourself, alright? That's not finished game. Bro, you know those happiness days are catty are coming. You know those happiness, no? Clear up the place.
What's up, babes?
What?
You can come inside?
Yeah, man, they can come inside. Meet Scooby.
Yeah, Princess.
Leonardo. Good evening.
Yeah, Mama. Oh, there.
This way for you.
Yeah, I'm not nice though.
Yo, follow back now. Yo, man them. I don't want them to talk and screw up them face. Because they catch there right now. So I don't want them to just relax on yourself. Because I know you stay, especially you, Scooby.
I want me a good?
Yeah, man, I'm here. My dog, them over, you know, yeah. Like two domino, you know, time born. You see, I'm ready to get down to business.
And yeah, I'm ready to.
So, what the condom?
Eh?
Condom.
Alright, give me a minute, yeah?
Alright.
Man, them. Yo, you're not on the boots.
Nada.
Scooby, you're not on.
Scooby, are you man attacking now?
Scooby, are you man attacking now? Yo, banana. Bro, you ever have them thing there, bro? Bro, I got a whip on me, say now.
What you man now answer? What the answer?
So you really are the... You really are the silent, Scooby. Bro. Make me get it back when you finish. Alright, one and a half.
Bro, you come so.
Right now?
Yes.
Yo, dog, one.
Yeah.
Bro, how about that with it? Yeah. You realize me, I ignore them.
Yo, me can't ignore it, dog. The man I'm going like a him one forget girl you.
Remember me have my woman in a Scooby, so I don't know about you.
Yo, and then the man got with me one condom and I want to use for Shirley. Bro.
One for Shirley, brother?
How are you, know her?
This year gone, bro. And this is a girl you have one for.
Bro, it's not like me have a choice. I mean, she easy for deal with.
Easy for deal with. A prisoner for there, you know?
Good. Feel nice,
huh? Thanks.
Well, Say a good auntie.
Yeah, my good. What is something?
Where's something?
The money.
Money?
What you mean money? Like, yeah, I need my bus here to go back home and I need pocket money. I mean, I should even ask you this because common sense tell you this. My woman, I come over here yard, we do what we do and I forget the money for go home. What's the problem?
Alright, alright. Give me a minute, may I go get some ice water? Come and turn.
Hurry up, because I don't want to catch me. Because at 5 o'clock, the bus them come off of the road.
Yeah, man, my father.
How are you going?
Dad, you don't have money to lend me.
Now they don't
have no money. You don't have no money,
Dingo. Three grand for what? No one to forget.
Dad, you have to quote, bro. You have to be like a wee touchy girl.
Scooby. Bro, yo, she in there. We hit no dog. We don't want the thing to leave, bro. No, no.
Bro, you touch the girl, bro, if you ask me for money.
Bro, me have to give her money for go back home and she want to pocket money. I be like, can I
right now, me broke, you know. Yesterday before me get paid.
Scooby, yo, me. Bro, she have wait to know hurry up, bro. Can't believe you want them, really.
Alright, me have a plan. Me have a plan.
Watch
what me gonna do. Yeah, listen.
What you gonna do?
I go fake, and flatter. So you see when we do that, yo, she go just come out. But more, you know, over me like say something literally wrong with me. You get what me I say? All right. Scooby, don't fear me, cause me know just stay. Nada. All right, so I'm gonna do it right now. You see me?
Yeah. Where did you go?
I'm fainting on my girl. Come on, come on.
Shh. Just go on, go on. We're gonna get the money and give it. Just go on. Yo, bro,
get up, she gone.
Yo, down, you genius, bro.
Yeah.